Hi guys, this is kind of like me, few things about, I had this once, just recently, about people with disabilities. Someone I know who just told me about from someone who saw me out and walking around, and this person contact somebody else about me. My name's versus this park I go to for camping. I'm not saying the name, and my name's on the list of being at the camp, and they're kind of they're just picking, saying we don't want this person at the camp, or that person at the camp. And they contact that person about this person, and they phone back and say this person has disability and he or she has some problems with her, and this person said, well, she doesn't look disability, but this person say, did you talk to her? I guess there's no answer. Because, you know, some people think disability is visible or you're in a wheelchair. No, they don't have to be visibility. Like the form or be in a wheelchair for it. It can be non-visible. You can have voice. verbal disability like I have. I know a lot of you who are subscribed to me, and do watch my videos, can hear it from me. So and that's the issue. People don't even think about if anybody has any kind of disability, mental or physical. You know what, guys? If you don't know anything about people with disability, there is tons of people who are on YouTube who are has a whole wide of disability, physical or not. You know what? It come at any time, birth to 102. So mine was a birth, from birth. So people, you need to stop with the stigma without realizing people do have disability. So you need, guys need grow up. It will happen to you. Not from health accidents, any kind of accidents, or if you have a child, the child might have a disability. So people stop and think about it. So see you later.